She kind of led out, and then the bike was a little bit sketchy. I think that's why I got the time penalty. I think I was a bit too vocal. And then the run, yeah, it was good, it was strong, and then got the time penalty on the last lap, and then sprinted home. But yeah, it was a good race, and third time here in Dusseldorf, and third win, so it is a good, I love Dusseldorf.
Schönes Bild, die schnellsten Damen bei der Wildburger 0,9.